Hi, I'm B-Rad, and welcome to the B-Rad Video Show. Today I'm just going to do a video games pickups video. I got a few cool games. Actually, I got all these through trades, just through a couple of people. I've been getting together with some buddies, and we've been getting together and trading games quite a bit lately, so it's pretty cool. And here I'm going to show you what I got. Now, I actually didn't trade any games from my own personal collection. I have some doubles and stuff that I sell and trade whenever I can, and that's how I got these games. So I'll show you what I got. Got some cool stuff. Okay, first I got Mortal Kombat Trilogy. This is for PS1. This is a game that it has characters from Part 1, 2, and 3, which is pretty cool. So, and it's all in one game. It has levels from those three games, and I remember it being pretty neat when it came out. I remember renting it as a kid. Most of these trades I got from Steve Bailey. We did a lot of trading, but I got some from other people as well. This is Independence Day for PS1. I guess it's not the greatest game ever, but I used to like the movie so much, and I liked playing the PS1 game. I don't know. You know, I was a kid. I liked it. Okay, next I have Manhunt 2 for PS2. This one, I've never played. I played the first one before, and I never tried this one, so I want to check it out. Okay, next here I have God of War Origins Collection. Now, I actually used to have this before, but I got the God of War Saga for PS3, and so I thought, you know, that's cool. It's got all the games in there, so I got rid of this one, and then I realized that these two games specifically in that bundle are like digital download codes. You don't get a physical disc for them, so now I have this again because I wanted to have a physical copy of it. So you get the God of War Saga. You only get God of War 1, 2, and 3 physically. Here's a game I've only played a demo of, but I always wanted to try it, so I ended up getting this one. I got this from Steve as well. This is Remember Me for PS3. It kind of reminded me of almost like Street Fighter combos when you're fighting, but then you're climbing on walls and stuff, kind of like Uncharted. It's kind of neat. Like I said, again, I only tried a demo, so I have to see what the game's like. Okay, next game I got. I actually have this game already, but now I got the complete in-box version, and this is a Stunt Race FX. Nothing super special, but it's a game I used to like when I rented it as a kid. I used to like Star Fox a lot, so I always thought it was cool playing anything that had the FX microchip and stuff. Not all the games were great. Star Fox is pretty much my favorite one, but this one was okay too. Okay, here's a game I got from a pickup recently. Actually, I didn't get this one from trading. Did I say I got everything trades? This is the only one I got from a pickup that wasn't a trade. And this is Mortal Kombat. I actually have this game too, but I didn't have the manual or the box or anything. So this one's complete. The manual's not in perfect condition, but it's all right. Got the cartridge. Definitely looked better. Mine had like a label tear and stuff on it. So this is cool. Got a much better version, a box version. And I'm happy with that. And then my last one is a game I'm really excited about, one I've wanted to get for a while. I did this. I got this from a trade through with Jason, and so thank you very much, Jason. I'm glad that we did this trade. I hope you are too. And I got from Jason, I got Mega Man 5. Now this is cool. I have Mega Man 1, 2, 3, 4, and 6, so now I got number 5. And that's all of the ones that came out, the original ones that came out for NES. And I'm really happy with that. Alright, those are all the games I got. Please let me know what you guys think in the comments. Got some pretty cool stuff, so I'm happy to hear what you guys think about it. Also, if you guys have picked anything up cool, please let me know what it is. Anyway, please like, leave some comments, subscribe if you haven't already, and then tap that bell icon to get more updates of the B-Rad Video Show. I'll see you guys next time.